And it was on a Sunday morning. It was against his religion, but he took a shotgun along. He got him a mess of mighty fine quail and a one-old scraggly hair. And on the way home, he crossed a path of a great big grizzly bear. Well, the bear got down looking ready to charge. We didn't ever sing him quite that loud. Looked each other right smack in the eye. Didn't take that preacher long to say bye. Didn't he run till he spotted a tree? Said, up in that tree is where I ought to be. By the time that bear made a grab for him, preacher was sitting on top of that limb. Scared to death, he turned him back. He looked to the sky and began to shout, hey, Lord, you delivered old Daniel from the bottom of the lion's den. And you delivered Jonah from the belly of a whale and men. The Hebrew children from the fiery furnace, all the good books do declare. Hey, Lord, if you can't help me, for goodness sakes, don't help that man. Well, about that time the limb broke up and the preacher come tumbling down. He had a straight razor out of his pocket. About the time he lit on the ground, he landed on his feet right in front of that bear and all but it off the sight. There was a preacher and the bear and the razor in the air. They were flying from left to right. Well, the first day's up and then they's down. Preacher and the bear running round and round. The bear he'd roar and the preacher he'd roar. Having a tough time holding his own. He said, Lord, if I get out here alive, to the good book, I'll abide. No more hunting on Saturday. Come on, Sunday down, I'm headed to church to pray. Up through the heavens, a preacher glanced. He said, Lord, won't you give me just one more chance? So the preacher got away. He looked around. He seen a tree where he'd be safe and sound. Jumped on a limb, turned about, looked to the sky and began to shout, hey, Lord, you delivered old Daniel from the bottom of the lion's den. And you delivered Jonah from the belly of the whale. Fiery furnace of the good books to declare. Hey, Lord, if you can't help me, for goodness sakes, don't help that bear.